President Trump's nominee for the Supreme Court questioned the high court's decision to force President Richard Nixon to turn over the Watergate tapes. Judge Brett Kavanaugh's comments came up in a 1999 magazine article he provided as part of the confirmation process. Now, at the time, Kavanaugh suggested that the 1974 court ruling, which was unanimous, may have been wrongly decided. The Supreme Court decision led to the end of the Nixon presidency.